Okay, welcome to Pilates, the first class of the semester. So today we're going to start in vertical. We're going to need a mat, a ring, a ball, or a strap, or a towel, and we're going to do some balance work, and we're going to add a little music today. See how you like it. It's soft. If it's too loud, you let me know. I'm going to keep it low, and you'll be able to still hear my voice. So let's get started. Start in standing position. Let's talk about our posture. Our collarbones are wide. We're going to chin up, crown on. You're going to put your crown on and hold it down on your head. Chest is wide, your ribs are wrapped, the navel is in, pelvic floor is lifting from the pubic bone up to the navel. The legs are right under us, and we're going to put our hands on our ribs and just do a few breathing exercises to start. Get our ribs ready, intercostal muscles of our ribs. Diaphragmatic breathing. Intercostal diaphragmatic breathing is what it's called. So we're going to inhale and take our ribs east to west. And then let it out and force it the ribs. You'll feel this whole hip section tighten up. And when that tightens up, there you find the muscles of the abdomen. Inhale. Exhale. Find all that soft tissue area from the top of the hip to the bottom of the lowest rib. Tightening up, creating your powerhouse. Inhale. Exhale. When you inhale through your nose. When you exhale through your mouth with a loosened jaw. No tension in your face. Inhale. Exhale. Let's move to lower body. Using your breath. Take your legs out, take your arms out. Take the right leg out, point the toe. Bring it in. And hold it. Good. You want to hold that. Find your focal point. Breathe. Four. Three. Two. Set it down. And when you lift that leg, don't hike the hips. Keep the hips in your comfortable position. Take it down on the other end. Find your focal point, chest high, lift, hold, four, three, two, and one, bring it down, now we're going to alternate the legs a little faster, bring it in, and down, keep the hips from, lifting, find a focal point, only use the muscles you need, up, lower, up, lower, up, lower. Four, three, two, and one. Good job. Now, if you have a ball or a ring, let's pick it up now. If you don't, that's fine too. You can use your internal resistance. Let's just do a little upper body chest work, opening up that chest. So pick up the shoulders. Roll them back. Take the shoulders come together. And lift. And lift. You'll feel the biceps lengthen and the triceps retreat. Lift. 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 Collarbones are wide. Great exercise to do after sitting at your desk. Four, three, two, and one. Now keep it high, but bend the elbows, not outward, but inward. Straight up. Up. Try not to flick at the wrist. Keep the wrist long and breathe. Eight, seven, six, five,
toes and just
out. Out. And up. Eight. Seven. Six.
I don't want you to leave me alone.
Five.
Oh, won't you
four.
Stay with me.
Two. And one and hold. Now hold it there and breathe. Feel those shoulder blades. Tire up. Working. Upper back works. Lengthen through the neck. Abdomen. Three. Four. Three. Two. And one. Roll your shoulders. How do you feel? Okay, now we're going to go to the floor. And then we're going to do some plank work. So, let's go down like an inchworm. I'm going to change the angle of the camera so you can see me better. Standing tall, let's bend the knees and roll there. And then walk it out like an inchworm. And you can stay at your knees if you feel more comfortable. We're going to go up into the full plank. Lengthen out through your heels. Lengthen out through the back of your knees. Pull your navel into your spine. Keep your shoulder blades in their congruent space. Lengthen out through your neck and breathe. For four, three, two, and turn. Up. If you need a little help, you can lower that knee. Breathe. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, turn again. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, back to center. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Drop your knees carefully and stretch it out. Forehead to the floor, armpits close to the floor, and hold. Let's come up. And we're going to do the reverse plank now. So choose your hand position. Here or here. Some people can do it this way, but it's hard on the elbows. So choose the position either here or here. Pull your abs in, heart to the ceiling, long necks, chin up. And we're going to flex the feet and lift. And hold. Squeeze the glutes, open the chest, and you can close down by the top of the chin. Three, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. All right, roll your shoulders. How do you feel? We're going to go into some bridging now. And we're going to start with our feet on the floor. Our pubic bone is pressing towards our coccyx or tailbone. Our navel is in. Our chest is open. And we're going to do just some lumbar pelvic rolls to get our body ready for all the articulation we're going to do here today. Use your core to control the movement. Use your breath to control the movement. So you know that you should breathe and contract with the exhale. Now take that time to find neutral again and then circle the hips. Loosen up that whole area. Slowly and carefully. And then reverse it. Now find the tailbone. back onto the floor. And now we're going to do single belly belly. And that will look like this. Single, double, touch, up. Pelvis is quiet, legs are doing the work. Do that sequence a few times. Chest open. Get ready. Ready. One, two. Try not to roll through the pelvis. Now two. Up, two. Keep that tailbone intact with the floor. One, working those lower abs. Keeping the abs active, controlling the weight. Good job. So now we're going to go all the way up through the spine. One burning at a time. Help each other start. We're going to get to the top. Weight bear. To our shoulder blades, a little above our shoulder blades. Squeeze our glutes, close our knees to the ceiling. Pull our abs in, wrap our ribs, hold it. Now take an inhale and feel the articulation back down the spine one at a time. Feels good. Let's try it one more time. Good job. This time we're going to go up and stay up. Inhale. Exhale. Take the left leg into the air. Point it. Flex. Point it. Flex. Try not to drop the hip. Point. Flex. Stand on that standing leg. Press the foot centers into the floor to help you. Point, flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, flex, drop it. Try to, if you need to lower them a little, that's fine. Try to open hip flexors if you can. Point, flex, point, flex. Four more. Three more. Two more. And last one. Bring it down. Hold it there. Once again, double peg with the left leg up into the air. Take the hips all the way to the floor into a neutral position, and then up, down, up. Stand on that right leg as the left leg reaches to the ceiling. Keep the hips high. Find the glutes, the hams, and the quads doing some work here. Down, up, down, up, down, up. And down, up and hold. Hold. Now the other way. Reestablish your position. Abs in. Big wrap. Up. Take it down. Lift it up. The power of standing leg in the quarter are at work. Down. Up. Down. Up. Four more. Three, two, and last one, hold. Bring it down. Roll down the spine. Yes. Good job. Now we're here. We're going to take our ring on our pick towel and get some inner thigh squeezing. Squeeze that rear towel until we can squeeze the toes on up. pelvis is neutral. Upper body is open and active. Squeeze it in. Try not to let the knees ever go wider than the hips. Squeeze and breathe. Four more. Three more. Two more. And one. Hold it there. Come back. Roll up. All the way up. Remember, wrap those ribs in your belly. Hips are square to the ceiling. And squeeze again. Activate those glutes. Activate those inner thighs. Three, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now hold there. Just hold there. Squeeze it. Three, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Working that back body. Two and one. Roll down. One vertebra at a time. And release. Good job. Let's bring our knees in. And let's just slowly roll the lower body in a circle. Opening up the lower back. Stretching. And reverse it.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
And now we are ready
and I can't sweep
for
you off of your feet.
Our abdominal series. So let's take our arms up to the legs.
The taste of my love.
Let's pull our arms out of our shoulders.
Will
and
your
then
eyes
put them back
smile
in.
From your cheeks?
This is an unplug
and, darling,
and a plug.
When
unplug. And plug. This position we want to be in, the plugged position. Take our legs to tabletop, scoop our belly. We're going to inhale, prepare. Exhale, come up. Eyes over the knees, we're at about at the position of the leg. Choose your position. And let's get up. Breathe out for five. Squeeze your thighs, knees, and heels together. In. Out. In. And out. Eyes open. Breathe in through the nose. And out through the mouth.
Take me
into your loving arms. In through the nose. And out through the mouth.
Kiss me under the
moon. Two more. In. And out.
Place your hands on my
and out.
Don't think you out.
Good job. Stretch
maybe
out.
We found right where
and
we are.
Four. The roll up.
When my
chest out, pass it in.
Face.
And go under your waist.
And the grounds don't remember.
Help facilitate the roll. Slide the shoulders away from the ears. Coarsen the ribs. Sink the belly. Lift the pelvis. Prepare for the roll up. Inhale. Exhale.
So could never grow. Oh,
reach. Back down. And again.
And maybe your
up.
Spots forever in.
Reach.
Scoop.
Back down. This first you can get a little difficult when you're not used to doing it, but it's great. Reach. All breathe. Remember, inhale if you care. Exhale. Up. And then inhale back down. Exhale to the floor. Good job. All right. Let's take that towel away from our waist. Let's find a position. Abs are in. That powerhouse is working. It's recruited. We're going to lift the left leg into the air. Point the toes slightly turned out from the hips. Slide the shoulders down your back. Cross the midline. Inner rim. floor. Lift the right leg. And when you lift, make sure the pelvis remains neutral, not moving. Cross the bar. Two more. Lengthen through the back that way. Now reverse your movement. Another big circle. Or if you find it more difficult to keep your pelvis quiet, we make the circle small. And bring it in. Good job. Bring those knees in. We'll lift the head to the knees. And let's just roll up. We're rolling like a ball. Come more to the edge of your mat. And we're going to roll back. Now, as you do this, you're going to breathe. You're going to balance off your sit bones. Your feet never hit the wrist. Your back is rounded. Your shoulders are down and your elbows are wide. Squeeze your inner thighs. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Good God. Smooth rolling. Breathe. One more. This time balance. Hold here. Kick one leg out. One leg in. Roll to the tips of your shoulder blades and start your single leg stretch. Don't forget to breathe. Four, three, two, and one. Bring both knees in. Pull your abs in. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, around.
Stretch forward. So sit tall.
Here you might need a little booster seat, a thick towel, or a cushion or a pillow if you have trouble making that perfect posture. Bending your knees is too much for your knees. Always modification is during the exercise. Sit tall, and we're going to peel off an invisible wall, starting at the head, rolling through the shoulders, the ribs, the waist, and reaching forward. And then coming back from the hips, waist, ribs, shoulder blades, shoulders, and let's use the breathing. Exhale out. shoulders are down, and our nose is on, or in the water. Let's say our nose is in the water. And then we're going to lift our forehead, nose, and chin out the water, then our neck, then our collarbones, and then our heart, and then back down. It's a sequential articulated movement. Let's try it again. Inhale. And back. Try not to use the forehead. Try to let them relax so you can get the most optimal articulation of the spine with your slouch. Up.
Mouse house under you, right here. So your
some bicycles. Put the hand here, but don't shrug the shoulder. Keep the shoulder down. So we're going to take it to the front, bend the knee, take it to the back, and repeat it. Forward, bend, and back. Forward, bend, and back. Forward, bend, and back. Forward, bend, and back. Now hold it there. You get a little extension of the toes. Now from here, we're going to come forward with the bent knee, point the toe, and take it back. Reversing the movement. Bend the knee, point, bring it back. Bring it through with a bend, point, straight back. Try not to move too much of that trunk. Bend the knee, forward, and back. One more. Bend the knee, forward. Good job. Now from here, we're going to do some développé. If you have trouble, you can balance it. You can keep the bottom leg forward. That will help. If you can stay in a straight line, that's great too. Stack your hips, stack your shoulders. Développé up, straight, and come back there. Up. When you straighten, let's stand. We'll stretch that calf. Up. And drop stand. One more. And flex stand. Now let's reverse that move. Straight up, point, and down. Straight up, point, and down. Two more. Up, down, and point. Up, and good job. Take that top leg, turn everything to the front. No turnout. Take everything front, knees facing the front wall. And just lift that bottom leg, working those inner thighs and hips. Up, 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 up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. Hold them together. Both legs are off the floor and beat. Beat, beat, beat. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, both legs still off the floor, shoulders down, abs in. Tiny good runs. 1. Flutter kicks. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. All right. So we're going to come up. Bring the legs up. And just down to the floor, hands, hand into the head. Remember, you need a little support. You can put this leg more forward. Pull your abs in. And we're going to do the bicycle in sideline position.
Oh.
Keep that shoulder from twisting forward.
Mm-hmm.
Take it forward. Bend it back and straighten. Forward. Bend it back and straighten. Back, forward, back, forward, back, one more, forward, and back. Now we're going to reverse it. We're going to bend that knee forward, take it out, squeeze it back. Make sure you squeeze the glutes down. And bring it bent, straight, straight back. Bent. Chest out, bend, straighten, bend, straighten, bend, straighten. Good job. Okay, now lift this leg to hip height and lift the bottom leg and come up. Try not to sit with your feet. Keep those inner thighs active. Let's keep beating the music here. 8,
Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more. Inhale. Exhale. Keep on the floor, our jumps, part of the shoulders, breast ready. Inhale, exhale, one more. Inhale, exhale, hold it. The dart, lift the thighs. Squeeze the shoulder blades together, open the chest, palms up, straighten the air. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Hold that upper body. Inhale, exhale, one more. Inhale, exhale, hold. Squeeze, lengthen, 4, 3, 2, 1, and welcome to the center. Before we move on to the sideline series, seated position. Let us go up into a down dog here. And press our heels into the floor. And really feel the pecking of the glutes, lengthening of the spine, the stretching of the calves. Hold it. And then from here, let's move into plank. And then back into down dog. Pull that navel in, wrap the ribs, forward, and one more. That's the four. Come down to your knees. And then to the side, and your leg. Tighten up the knees, and then stretch out through. If your knees are going to the left, you're going to lift the left arm and feel a stretch through the sides of the waist all the way up to the fingertips. Breathe in. And breathe out. In. Out. Let's open up. Try to find a nice, balanced sitting position, not rearing to one side. And then let's reach over into a side bend. And move that arm around the shoulder side. And then take another inhale. And then exhale. Expand your hips here. And breathe. Now, from the waist up, turn your shoulders to the floor and reach long. That right arm, reach long. Stretch a little more into the obliques. Pull the navel deep into the spine. Shoulders away from the ears. Back up. And then, all the way up. And let's go to the other side. Knees are right, arm goes up. Right arm and stretch. Feeling those ribs on the right side opening up, breathing into that right lung. And into a wider mermaid. Sit tall and then reach up. Opening up the left rib cage now and circling back. And then over and feel the stretch. And then turn, square off. Back over. And good job. Now, before we go to our stretches with our legs, I'd like to do a couple of stretches through the shoulder joint. So let's take our arm up as high as you can. You need to bend your knees, that's fine. Take it back as far as you can take it. And then, if you have to, you turn the hand into a circle. Now, go up as far as you can with the palm facing outward. Go back as far as you can And then when you can't anymore, turn the ankle with the palm going down. One more. Up. Great shoulder stretch. Back. Good job. Let's go to the other side. So, up. Take it back as far as you can. And then turn it down. One more. Up. Back. Heart high. Okay. Good job. Let's take our rings and we're going to do our leg stretches. This is the fun part of class. All the hard work is over. I'm going to take the ring or the towel or the strap, straighten the leg, press the ball of the foot into the strap or the ring, hold it there. And feel the hamstring stretch. Slide the shoulders away from your ears. Elbows are broad. Neck is long. And take an inhale. And an exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Bring it out to the side. And hold that inner thigh stretch. Keeping the pelvis very straight. Not tilting. Back up. Now change hands, cross over the midline, flex the foot, and feel that stretch through the lateral leg, keeping the hip close to the floor, chest wide open. Try to keep both shoulder blades equally to the floor. Up and let's change this. Flex that foot to get a nice stretch through the calf. Shoulder blades in front of the floor, chest wide open, neck long. Take the foot. Center, tilt. Center, tilt. Center, look right, look left. Take an inhale. Take an exhale. This time, left, right, inhale. Exhale. Remember to have the chin up and the crown high. Always long through the neck.
time. Inhale. Exhale. Hope you enjoyed class. I hope you didn't mind the music in the background. I tried to keep it low. If it was too loud, let me know. Hope you could hear my voice. Have a great week. I'll be back here on Friday at 11 o'clock for cardio fusion, 12 o'clock Pilates. They changed the times. Monday, Friday, 11 and 12 o'clock. So keep exercising this week, and I hope to see you on Friday. Take care.